start the Elgato.
No, I mean, it's already started. I just wanted to make sure, because I have to line up the audio and video. Because I record with my camera for the face cam and me audio.
You're doing face cam right now?
I have to be able to record my audio. Because the Elgato doesn't record me.
Well, still, but do you really need the Elgato?
Yeah, to be able to record.
Do you really need the face cam? Because you have the Elgato. Like, why not record the TV instead of the freaking face cam?
Because you wouldn't be able to hear me talking. It doesn't record your Kinect. It only records the party. And...
YouTube.
Hey, YouTube.
Gabriel's here.
Analyst
and 60. We're doing transit. And we actually used to be really good at transit.
I need to change
Riley
the volume.
Too.
I need to change the volume because it's... audio. Keep in talking, though, if you want.
That's fine. But we haven't really played transit in a while because Riley got rid of Black Ops 2, and then mine broke. So he gave his to me, and then I gave mine to him because I realized that I downloaded some Xbox without realizing it. So here we are. It's been about 6 months we've done YouTube. Sorry, not a YouTube video. AI.
Call of Duty.
Shut up. Yeah, Call of Duty video. But we should come back with some GTA videos. Some freaking, here, you can get that window. Some, what are you running?
Right,
playing on Spectate Me and somebody. not you. You're playing on Spectate Me watching somebody else.
Probably. I'm shit at sniping. Quickscoping, I should say. I'm shit at quickscoping.
I mean, with your new gun that you got, you're not that bad, but you're still pretty shitty.
Thank you, Cameron.
There we go. Ladder. Open
what?
Up. Nothing.
No. I should have made one. Oh well. Too lazy.
You can just grab one, you know, right? Because it's already been made.
Well, I know. That's what I meant. Like, you know. You know what really sucks? I wish there was a way to just do face cam without having the lights on.
Wait, so the lights are on right now?
Yeah, because otherwise the face cam would be all whatever. And I have the face cam because I use a camcorder to record my voice because the Elgato doesn't do it. Because the Elgato would only record everyone else. I mean, it could take the video off of it, but, you know. I mean, I might as well just put the face cam on because I can't just upload the footage from the camera straight into
Sony
Vegas.
Hey, I'll be
back
in a second.
Alright. I'll cover your ass, boy. I'll cover that ass. Yeah, so as I was saying, the, my video camera uploads an AVI, and as probably some of you know, Sony Vegas 13 does not accept AVI, so I have to upload that to YouTube, and then download it with Clip Converter as MP4 to be able to edit that stuff in. I might get a different camera or something else to record audio at some point, but, you know, I don't have all the money in the world to do that. So, I probably won't. Shit.
Shit! I got one hit!
Can't do anything with
one.
The pistol. Can't do anything with the pistol.
Yeah, I just turned back around, and there you go, and you freaking got down, like, no! And then freaking...
I think I figured out what the internet was, though, for my being on one bar.
What?
My Windows 10 laptop apparently uses a crap ton of internet, I think.
Oh, the laptop one?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. It's the same thing with me, too. My laptop uses so much internet, dude, that I'll be, like, one bar when I'm listening to music on my Xbox One or the Xbox 360.
Huh. Thankfully, as long as I don't have the internet open, it seems to be fine because I'm using a laptop to record, so seems to be fine. I wonder where the mirror went that I had, and I could show the laptop behind it.
Yeah, sorry, right, guys. We'll just, like, edit that part out if you Riley can. But,
yeah
sorry about that. I went to go do something real quick because my dad wanted me to do something, and then I had to like leave, and then Riley got down. I turned back around, and I got one shot. And why are you in the air?
Took me a while to connect. Dun, dun.
Oh, that's not good. One of my best friends is gonna try to join the game.
Just let him join.
Why? Dude, he sucks at the game. He's constantly going down.
But that'd be kind of funny, wouldn't it?
Whatever, if you want
it
to.
It makes
go
me
real
look
quick,
better
I can
as
do
a
it.
player, so yeah.
Huh?
So it makes me look better as a player in this game, because I'm really crap at this game. As people watching this can see, I cannot shoot for
shit. I'll fight him then. Just know he's lagging as hell, so he would make you lag.
Nice. That'll be more interesting. Dude.
You remember when we played Black Ops 1 time, and we were just freaking running around, and there was so much lag that we were constantly be like flying all over the place?
I think so.
Definitely here. Okay, I got that. Ooh, we need this. Turbine,
we got the turbine, thank
you. Hold X.
No, I did. It just wouldn't let me do it for some reason.
Let me know when the bus is leaving.
Sure.
Where's that gun again?
Yeah, it's my favorite gun. Because it's here on the bus. It's mobile. Wherever the bus is, that's my ammo.
Don't forget, that means you have to be on the bus constantly, otherwise you can, like, very well...
Well, no, I can wait for the bus to come around as well.
Well, I do know one thing for sure. When you get an automatic weapon, like say you get, like, an LMG, and then you get ray gun, you're gonna be training out your pistol instead.
Yeah, I know. But until then, this is a good enough gun. Bus is leaving.
Not yet.
Well...
It's just giving you a warning that it's leaving. Okay, now we won't put on for a while.
Who am I?
You're Misty, the girl.
Nice.
Am I Mollington? am I white? What shirt am I? Am I a white shirt or a green shirt?
White shirt, I think. It's hard to tell because the darkness and the lights. Yeah, white shirt.
Then I'm Mollington. Oh, that's nasty. That means we're dating in the game. What is wrong with you?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll be back. We're gonna do the thing today. Nope, too late.
Nope, too late.
I was gonna say, we can do the jet gun. We can do the Wonder Weapon thing today.
Jet gun? Is that, like, you know, impossible?
Yeah, remember the thunder gun?
Yeah, I remember trying to do that. Remember, we never were able to.
I also got better at the game than I'm also a lot better at the game now than I was before.
Meanwhile, I'm probably shitter.
I mean, I haven't played in a while, so yeah.
GTA for the win!
He's saying error. It sounds like he's saying error. Error.
That's what he's saying.
Raygun!
Motherfucker, fuck you!
Yeah, I'll trade it out again, because I want Raygun Mark 2. I like Raygun Mark 2 better than
Breaking Dead 96 wants me to play GTA 5. Sure, why don't I accept that game? I'm just kidding.
If you did, I'd fucking kick you in the ass. I'd kick you right now and might be like, fuck you, and kick you. Probably possibly kill you too.
Nice. Well, you could try to kill me, but I would stab you with this fork.
Then I'll bring my gun up. I'll bring my gun up there, dude.
Then I will whack you in the head with this phone.
Your phone's so small, though.
Not my phone, the big phone. The home phone.
What phone? Oh, it's still small.
I'll whack you in the head with my... My thing. My thingy-dingy.
It's so small!
Dare you? How dare you call my thing small?
No, you're not- Oh my god, you're so fucking- I'm saying, your freaking goddamn phone. It's like a freaking thin inch.
Okay. That scared me. Motherfucker, you don't wanna fuck with my...
Every time I'm back, you freaking stop using that damn thing.
What thing?
You're too barred.
Well, I mean, I do have 4 YouTube videos open.
Let's fucking close them, dude.
No! I may have to find them again. They've already deleted the emails.
Well, then bring it, add them to your playlist.
I don't add to playlists. But I'll copy the things and put it on my to-do list.
Hey, Riley.
What?
I got an LMG and a freaking ray gun.
Backspace, bitch. I think my computer did it.
Look, I got an LMG and a ray gun.
Fuck it. I'll just leave it. What is up with my internet?
Die, one bar.
Come on. I wonder if my mom's on the tablet.
Look out. We're not staying there for you. Not leaving, you know, right?
She's not home. Otherwise, she would have picked up on you. You're
not
leaving?
All right. Wait, I think we should actually just leave.
Yeah, probably.
Better idea because that way we can get the shit done.
Why is me? Is it still? No, it's full again. All right.
So, how good do you think you would be to stay in one spot and not die by yourself?
Zero. Are you using the tablet? Alright. Because my internet was going really low for a second. Alright. Yeah.
Was she?
Alright. No, she wasn't. It's probably just my internet being shit.
Or could it be because you're freaking have 3 YouTube videos?
4 YouTube videos. I'm pretty sure I said 4 the first time, but I guess we'll see after in the editing. Just like yesterday when I said on GTA, I said, wait, are you on the roof? And you were like, not exactly, but and then you said you were on the roof. That was kind of funny.
Yeah, you could say I was on a roof, but I wasn't really on a roof.
If my calculations are correct, this should be the finest piece of this.
Yeah, I was sitting like on a... lab that was on a building, but wasn't fully on top of the building.
Yeah, so I just uploaded the YouTube video like about 2 hours ago. The one we did yesterday, which was on Christmas, I uploaded today, and this one I'll probably upload tomorrow. What the fuck?
I don't know, I just freaking moved and you're just sitting right there.
Wait, are we staying here? Or, we're here. That hurt.
Oh, it sucks too, dude. I freaking had, 50 grand in my bank before when I was playing Die Rise, and some kid died, and,
we should actually stop at the bank and see.
A zombie bitch slapped me when I was trying to jump across the building, and I fell right down and lost all my money that I had to get out of the bank.
Yeah, I want to stop at the bank and see if I still have money in it from before I deleted this game.
Probably won't. But, dude, I freaking had 50 grand out. I lost 50 grand. I lost all my money I had in the bank left. And guess what round you're on, too?
What round?
Round 5.
We're on the same round. Coincidence?
Open my door. Open my door. Hurry up. So, do you want to run there, or should I run there?
Uh-huh, you run, I'm back. Shit at running.
Okay. Wait, do you still have a pistol?
Did I answer your question?
Yeah, you're gonna be running, you're gonna be like dying a lot, but...
Your mom is gonna die a lot.
You really should have got the freaking box ruined there.
Didn't have any money. I think.
Oh, you still have $900. $950.
I might have, I don't know.
But you did.
I'll see you later. Alright, I now be knifing bitches.
Double turbine.
I think so.
It's in the top left D-pad area.
Top right. Top.
Left.
No, it's top D-pad. Top for me. I was like top.
Okay, so when I leave and when I get there, you gotta run over to that door over there and place it down like I can show you to, okay? I'm gonna show you how to. Get EMPs. If you get EMPs out of a box, EMPs, okay? Because the only way we're gonna actually complete this round is by killing that freaking dude over there.
Well, let me guess, you can only EMP him.
And, jab a knuckle ham and what's it called? Follow me real quick.
I shall flagellate you back into your grave!
What?
Okay, so when I get there, dude, pick your turbine.
Place it
RT
right
and
there.
LT, and place it right here.
RT and LT?
Yes.
I thought it was just RT.
No, it's both. But stay over where the boxes for a little bit, so that way you can be a little bit safe, okay?
Well, the boxes? You mean the electrical box?
Right here.
Yeah.
Box.
Oh. Yeah, well, where it would be.
All this lightning's making. Well, just stay right here, you should be fine, okay? I'll be right back.
Alright.
Oh, I'll stick to the damn bus instead. I don't feel like running.
Probably faster too. Maybe. How long have I been recording for? 18 minutes.
How long?
18 minutes, according to my camera. Well, exactly 1903. Yeah, that's. Okay. I probably edited a lot of the stuff out. The other video, I didn't really edit anything out because I mainly just didn't feel like it, and second of all, it was just to test out how everything was working. Other than the thing being off by a little bit because, you know. Computer can't handle the preview, so the preview is very laggy. So hopefully the ABCD thing we did before would help line up stuff better than what I did before.
Find myself a little bit. Okay, I'm here. Oh wait, shit, I have no grades.
Fuck.
Come on, next round, give me grenades, come on, give me grenades, there we go, 2 grenades.
Alright, so I gotta go over here again?
Yep, go do it now.
Alright, going to it. Alright, it is down.
X marks the spot. Got
it. Alright, now I come to you.
Over here. Huh? Yeah, come to me. If you die, it doesn't really matter because you have enough money to freaking get done anyways.
Wait, you're this way, right?
Dead, yeah. Dead.
It's hard to see anything on this road.
Go away from the freaking box.
Over here. Alright, I found it. Coming.
Go up the bus of the ladder and come downstairs.
Well, no, I mean, I'm not there, but I found the way there, I think. I'm going towards a giant bright light. off. Fuck off. I think I'm here. I think I'm here. I wish there was a distance thing telling me how far I was away from you.
Sorry, you have battery now. What the hell's the battery?
Might be going in circles, actually.
If I have to, I can come advise you right now.
Well, no, because it'll delete the thing, wouldn't it?
I don't know, probably.
I'm at the bus.
Then from the bus and find me.
I'm at the town. I'm in the town.
Just go down to the bank area.
Should have went in the bus first.
Here. Steve's mic's still in here.
Well, go down here, otherwise it's gonna close. One of us has to stay down here, obviously. Are you sure?
Yeah, as long as he's right here.
Withdraw. What do you know? I still have money in here.
Shit.
Shit. Hey, fuck.
You can go pack right now if you really want to.
Well, I'm out of ammo and everything. Except the bear. Or the bear I'm out.
Well then go pack on the gun you really like.
Yeah, the bear. Because I need to get ammo for that.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get Don't die whatever you do, okay? Don't lose your money.
I'll try. You know I'm shit. I mean, I don't think those all I don't think that was all the ammo or money I had. I could have sworn I had millions of thousands, I don't know.
No, the max amount of money you can have in there is 250,000.
Even though I put like tons and tons and tons in there.
Obviously, you really hated fucking spending money.
Yeah, I did. I literally, every money I got, I put in here. Oh, wait, I can still take out more.
Just back your other gun now?
You mean my pistol?
What do you have in there? Huh?
Look at that!
Dude.
Shit.
Need help?
No, I got it. Not really. Sort of.
Why does it save your frickin' money, dude?
Yeah, that's what I do. Now I need to put this all back.
It saved your money.
Come on, put it in quicker. It probably saves to your gamer tag. Just like GTA Online does. Yeah.
That would happen?
I said it probably saves to your online, your gamer tag, like GTA does.
I don't know. I got it, bitch. Riley?
What?
Look what you did. Look what you did.
Let me guess, it closed?
Yeah. I'll be right back. You stay here.
I'm gonna deposit all my money just in case if I fuck up. And die. I don't know why I burp all the time. Short, controlled bursts. As Jurassic World tells you to do, fuck, that's not gonna work.
Oh, it did. So you just lost your six. I'm nowhere near you now. I can't get you now, dude. So you just lost your freaking pack gun.
I can pack it again.
I mean, yeah, but now you're gonna have to freaking, like, gun all over again and pack again.
I wonder if I could put this $1,000 in my bank or not.
Not where you're down. Hey, don't forget what you said, too. So you have to, like, start watching what you say, too.
Yeah, as long as you don't say the N-word. I think. I don't know.
Don't forget people that are also, like... Are you gonna start watching after that? The bus is right here. Did you see that? Did you see how close that was to me?
Try to think about that. Like, I know other people say it, though, right? If other people say it, then it's fine for me to say it. That's how logic goes on YouTube.
Right? That's what, you know what people say.
True. I can only spectate you. Kaboom! Giant piece of bubble gum. Sick bubble gum. I also have to be careful of how I sing songs, because if I get it too good, that'll be bad. We all know you're gonna die. Sick bubble gum. Those things are creepy as hell.
What?
I said those things are creepy as hell.
Okay, I forgot all
your ass is on fire.
Dude, I forgot all about what I was trying to do. Like, I was just running around. I'm like, my eyes literally lit up. Like, oh shit. I'm supposed to go down this freaking packet punch because I saw where the lava was. I'm like,
bitch. Oh shit, motherfucker. Hold on. I wonder. I would love to play. I mean, this is on YouTube, so theoretically, if I play this, it won't get me banned. I want to play it so bad. I don't know if I should. Remember the, where was it? Where the hell did you go? Buttons Erotic Adventure. I really want to play that. I mean, I suppose I can, and I can just edit out, like, certain things.
Oh, that scared me. Oh my god. I came around the corner, and I'm like,
I don't know.
I literally jumped to that. I'm like, oh my god.
Jump at jelly beans. Yeah! Ow, fuck me.
Come on, Riley, hurry up, come down here.
Motherfucker.
What is that?
What is what? Oh, the electrical monster is trying to kill me.
Not even here though, dude.
Oh, he was upstairs. So I kept on saying, ow.
Are you serious? We have no EMPs. We are screwed.
You just no damage though. It just tickles.
Are you? Oh,
headshot.
Shit,
headshot.
Dude, this is max ammo at 32.
It won't matter. This is the only gun I have.
Dude, we're so done for. We're so screwed.
No, we're not. But, no, we're not.
Guy, we need EMP. Oh, shit, that hurt. Out of here. Get out of here. Die. Why won't you die?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that thing could come down here. By the way, behind you, we have a little, problem.
I need to go get EMPs right now, dude. Freak. Oh, I'm so close to packing, though.
Go pack. Oh, bitch.
As long as I pack one gun, we'll be fine. I'm running across. Can't go across. Got across. Try to do the same exact thing, please.
Explosive compound, tree nitro toluene.
My hair's just sticking up in my body right now. I've never faced a freaking electric monster before.
Good for you. You know, I don't think bullets will kill it. Just as a little...
No, shut up. No, just shut up.
Can I knife it? Oh, I can knife it! Knifing hurts it.
Does?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm doing that then.
It's bleeding and it ducked down, so I'd assume it's hurt too.
Yay! We did it! Oh. Riley?
Yeah?
No, we need Gamma Knuckles. I think we just pick them off more. Oh, no, we did it! We did it!
Alright, now
it, buddy.
Now what?
I don't know, I think he comes back a little. I think he comes back at a higher level. I'm playing down here until I get both guns packed.
I need to get some guns. Is there any guns down there?
No, there's no guns here. There's actually no guns at all. Go buy that freaking gun that's on the bus real quick if you can.
Because the bus isn't here.
Dude, it's just left though.
Too far away. I hear it. Just barely. What's a pistol that looks like pack-a-punched?
Pistol pack-a-punch, like the first one you have, you like, spawn back. That's Mustang Sally. It's an automatic, it's a freaking explosive weapon.
That might help.
Explosive? Okay, if you can, make sure you do it long distance though.
Nope, that didn't work. I almost had enough.
Come over to me. See, come over to me because if I go over there, it's gonna shut on us. Zombie.
Out of ammo too, I need to pack a punch. Alright. Alright, I have enough money to pack a punch, now I just gotta get to the thing.
Yeah, we're going pack right now.
Oh, it's dual pistol as well.
I said that's explosive pistols!
Yeah, explosive. You didn't say it was dual pistol.
I'm saying pistols. No. Obviously, it's gonna be me too.
Ow.
I did it at long range.
Yeah, I know. You
ready?
Yeah.
What? Say bye to this place, because I'm never coming back to this area again.
Should I should just use one pistol and I make it save ammo a little bit.
Ready?
5 of 6 of 38. Oh, five in this one, oh, 6 in that one, I see. Of a total of 38. Oh, yeah, I guess I'm ready.
I got 217 kills, you got 53.
Wait, what are we doing?
Oh, I'm just now gonna freaking try to get all the money that I can get so I can get, things. How are you? I'd go get Jug.
Fuck Jug. I'm gonna get. Oh, that's not the bus. I thought that was the bus there. Now it's gonna get Bear and Pack a Punch. There we go. So it's right there. Bear and Pack a Punch. Not just Bear. In that case, might as well put this money back before I end up dying and losing it.
Dude, take out all the money you have. See much money. Oh, what, dude? It's still open.
What is?
Place.
Oh.
Hey, wake all night right now. We should do a Christmas match recording after this.
Yeah, I might. All right, fine. I'll withdraw everything. Just cover me.
Hey, I just got a new mic.
Nice.
Wow.
That's a lot of money so far.
You really? Wow.
Try shit.
Picture?
Oh, and I don't... Yeah.
Oh, it's a nice picture. That's all the money I have right there.
I also got a phone.
I've had a phone for a while.
I had a I got a Windows 10 touchscreen laptop.
Shit, sorry,
oh wait, hold on. GTA. I got Instagram, so do you have an Instagram account?
I have Facebook.
But you don't
you
have
You could get an Instagram.
I don't want Instagram, I don't like Instagram. You already have one, I just don't use it. I have one, I just don't use it. Okay, close now. Look out! Damn, it did a lot of damage, dude.
Oh. And I also went to see the new Star Wars movie.
Lucky little shit.
Of course, now the bus is here as soon as I put all my money back.
I still want to tell you what happened.
Tell me. Do it. Tell me.
Actually, wait. Actually, yeah, just do it. I'll cut it out.
Well, I knew that already.
Yeah, from his own son.
Shit, can
so
I not change
my
gun?
No, no, you can't, because you only have one gun.
What are you guys
playing?
Transit.
I was gonna have to edit that part out. Is that really a big spoiler? Is that worth editing out or not?
Yeah, I forgot we're recording. Sorry about that.
Because I don't know, yeah. I'm not really a big Star Wars fan, so I don't really know what is really spoiler worthy.
Yeah, I think we should. Or, no, I should just beep it out. Just beep it out.
Yeah, I'll just beep it out.
GTA, where the heck did you get that pick?
At about 40 minutes in, holy crap.
I don't know, I just found it because it was on my thing. I was like, oh, I'll take this one then.
So at about 40 minutes in, record or edit that out.
Wait, did you invite me?
I invited you. I can't really invite you at the moment because I'm being chased by zombies. And Riley's down right now too. Cover me, Riley.
Trying to.
Shit.
I only have six bullets left on each gun.
I got hit once. I got into bright red. Okay, you're getting up in 5 seconds. You're up.
The only thing, though, is, we've been recording for 40 minutes.
So what?
Alright, whatever. When we die, I'll just stop. Because the only, well...
And then we can start recording again.
No, Cameron, because it's going to be too much editing work.
Okay, Cameron, I'm inviting him to the game real quick. There you go, Wake. Out of you, though.
Cost 200. I don't have enough for it.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
When the game ends, then I'll stop it, and then I'm just have to figure out what's edit out worthy, because, you know, it'll be about
again.
An hour.
He's back again.
Knife the bitch.
You know what? Let's go see if we can get freaking Gavin Knuckles instead. It'll be so much easier. Not that we don't have freaking monkeys or anything, like, we're just being left high and dry. It's really pain in the ass. Riley, follow me. Go. Follow me, you'll be fine, okay? Come on. Shit. Sorry, Riley. Oh my god, Riley. I'm so sorry, dude. I can't get you because of these damn things. This is why I said to buy Jug.
I couldn't. I didn't have enough money. That's what I was trying to do.
Uh-oh. He's right there. Riley, shoot this bitch, please.
I'm out of ammo.
Come on. Follow me.
Well, we've been recording for about 46 minutes now.
If I can go get Yamada, because we'll be fine.
Yeah. Pretty certain.
Wait. We're gonna be in a YouTube video.
Yeah. Oh, that's not good.
Fuck these stupid things!
Looks like Misty's talking to the person.
I know, this is
I'm
so
bright
annoying.
Fucking red, like, I'm super bright fucking red. Fuck off!
Dude, it looks so wrong in the middle of the. You're gonna die. Right behind you.
I got 90 kills.
I got 317 kills. How's that work?
I got zero kills, zero down.
I guess I'll leave it there. Bye, YouTube.
I got one down, five revived.
Start recording again.
Right, it's gonna be out 7 times.